Yeah, welcome back to VITA Social News and on our social media channel. And today I have the pleasure to introduce one of the young guns, one of the new VITA trainers. He is master dental technician. He lives in Regensburg, a beautiful town in Bavaria. And his name is Matthias Berghammer. Hi, Matthias.
Hi, Michael.
You're living in one of the, to me, one most beautiful cities in Germany. Can you tell us a little bit for our foreign colleagues about Regensburg?
Oh, yes. Regensburg is a very beautiful city because it's a very old town, about 2,000 years ago. And we have very much young people here in the city because there are two universities, and you can go out, you can meet much people. It's a nice way to live in Regensburg.
Yeah, and I think you have also some beer gardens so that the foreign people learn a bit about the Bavarian brewery.
Yes, we have very good Bavarian beer here in Regensburg.
Perfect, perfect. But this is not the reason why I'm calling you. I want to introduce you, that's on the one hand, and also to talk about zirconia and about your workflow, about your work with zirconia. Can you give us an idea what you are doing with zirconia and why you are doing things like this?
We make some, this is the zirconia, we do the crown and bridge restorations because it's a very good material for us for make some aesthetic cases. You have a good light in the
zirconias, the different translucencies. Are you working with it?
Yes, you can make a classical crown, so you make a zirconia copying and layering the ceramic on. You can make the a partial layering, and you can make the whole zirconia crown and make some liquid painting on and glaze.
So when you do monolithic, you work just stain and glaze, and you do labial veneering with, I think, the most translucent ones also. So like the ST or XT material, you do partial veneering or just labial veneering as far as?
When I do the partial veneering, I mostly use the HT and the ST material. Ah. Because it's very good from the brightness. And when I use the XT material, mostly I only paint and glaze.
Ah, okay. So XT just stain and glaze with a VITA accent, I think, and the HT and ST, you do a partial labial veneering. Okay, so in your lab, is it now rising the amount of monolithic zirconia, or is it more stable? So let's say you do a lot of veneering as well. So
I think mostly we have layering cases because it's a more beautiful crown you can create, and ceramics, the Form 9 has a good hardness for the function stuff in the mouth. And but also we are making some monolithic crowns. We have to do what the dentist wants, but so.
But it's, of course, you have to earn money.
Mostly it's we have to layering.
Ah, okay. So can you show us some cases? So maybe the ones you do in your training.
Yes, I can show you. We make three crowns.
In your training, you do three crowns.
A young crown, a middle crown, and an old crown. And we're trying to make the surface. So create the surface in the white zircon.
So before you are sintering, you already?
Yes, before sintering, because the material is, you can you can make it very softly and very easy when it's not hard. And we are finishing the shape, and we're making the surface for the crowns, for the special type. And so we go to the oven, and we are taking the zinc citrin, and then we are taking 3 crowns again, but then in the sintered zirconia, and we're trying to do the same.
Okay.
It's a hard stuff.
That is good that people who get their crowns from a milling center, they can also learn from you.
Yes. That's the reason we do that. And in the end, we are making the painting stuff on the crown, and we are try to make the young crown with young and so the other crowns too. And at least we are glaze the crowns, and then we are trying to make the glaze naturally for the old one, oldest glaze, for the young one, a younger glaze.
Okay. So very good. So
I can show you the pictures.
Please.
When we so you can see this is grounds. You can see what we make with the surface. We try to imitate the nature to the material. And this is how they go to the oven to sintering.
Yeah. Cool. So this is in the porous material. So in the white. Oh, very good. So wow.
And in the end.
Yeah, please.
We hope to get this result.
Oh wow! Yeah.
You see?
Yeah, absolutely. Cool.
So you can see the younger tools and the
middle. And this is just porous stain, porous sintered, and then stain, nothing else.
Stain and glaze, yes.
Wow. It looks very, very good.
It looks good on the photos, yes.
On the photo, no, I don't think so. It's not only on the photo.
I don't think you can do a single central with this, but you can make some beautiful teeth when you make a whole mouse.
And you teach how to do the texture, you teach how to stain and glaze. So I think it's very interesting for everybody.
Yes. I saw a last picture, so you can see the shape, the texture, the glaze from the younger teeth. So we're trying to make it very close to the nature.
Yeah, and it looks nearly like veneered, actually, to be honest. It looks really, really good. And also the glaze looks very natural. It's not too high shiny.
Yes.
Really, really good. Wow. So this is a helpful course, I think, for everybody. And to learn how to do this in the porous state, and to learn how to do this if there are their crowns already sintered by a milling center. I think it's helpful for everybody. And yeah, I would say if you like to know more about the training of Matthias, you can come to Germany, can come to a VITA course. We have some courses already planned with Matthias on our VITA webpage at vita-zahnfabrik.com, or you write an email at info@vita-zahnfabrik.com. And we will give you some dates when Matthias will have his lecture, his training, or you write a comment here in Facebook, and we will try to answer and help you out with the details about him. I say thank you, and thanks to Matthias, thanks to you, and please come back and join us again on our VITA social channel, and we try to answer all of your questions. We try to help you with some ideas like the ones of Matthias. And I say goodbye. All the best. Stay healthy. Goodbye.
Bye.
Bye.